matchup between Conor McGregor and Clay Guida. All right, so here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all costs.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure the only thought is to get back to his feet. Whether the submissionist goes to his back or is on top, he's got to make plan number one in his backstanding and getting back to your space. If not, you're going to find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submissionist on us, huh?
It's crazy.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
And he switches to southpaw. His wrestling has been a great equalizer thus far in his UFC career and gets the single leg takedown there.
And you know that it's his shot. It's his shot of choice, a single leg takedown, and he's securing it, and he's doing it and scored it over and over.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by McGregor. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
Oh, lands with the ground and pound strike. Well, you know he's comfortable fighting off of his back. Oh, nasty elbows now, DC. Hard to see if a cut's been opened up, but gotta think at some point there's gonna be some. Looks like he's trying for a submission now.
The problem rolling leg lock in MMA, man, is you get beat up, especially if you're a little bit hurt.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
It's in there deep. There you go.
Not tapping out tonight.
Now into his mount.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round. Outstanding ground and pound here. Somewhat of a lost art in MMA, at least in terms of making sure that every strike counts. Not an issue for him.
He's making every single one of them count. He is not pity-patting. He's not touching. Every punch that lands, he wants you to feel it.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going to stop.
You got to defend. But you can see him now start to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve.
Here we are, early round two. Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length, of course. It's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab.
This is exactly what he needed to get a takedown and secure the position.
Elbow by McGregor. Fighters back to their feet here. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big kick.
Yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
And a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too. You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Guida gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early.
Fantastic takedown land.
Going for a single leg takedown here. That is usually his takedown attempt of choice and works out for him there.
Absolutely. He is comfortable. He is home when he's and on a single leg.
It's a good right hand right there.
These are some serious power punches from the top by Guida. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. All right, half guard position here, DC. You have an extra pop in your step when you talk about fighters working out of this half guard.
Oh, man. I like half guard as a top fighter. I understand half guard as a bottom fighter. Don't want to be there. Right. Very dangerous. But if you are there, you have to be winning the position of the underhook. It opens up so many opportunities for you to either escape or sweep.
Man, how fun is this to watch as he continues to dole out damage with the ground and pound?
Take it back to the days of guys like Mark Coleman, just beating people up in the ground and pound. This guy is a throwback fighter that's very fun to watch.
Yeah, the Godfather would be proud. Oh, might be able to get his leg here, and he does.
Why is he not recognizing this right now? He's got to recognize this is dangerous. This is a dangerous position.
And this might just be a matter of time.
Wow. Oh, right in the mount.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
As he gets close, he's out of the kicking range. Looks like he'll change his stance.
Oh, he switches his stance again.
Hey, stop!
All right, we now take a look back at some of the highlights from that last round, DC. A lot for the replay guys to choose from.
Settle down. Listen. And wait.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Third round underway. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by McGregor. He blocked the punch. Oh, he landed another great shot to the body there. Really starting to connect at a high percentage now in the latter stages of this fight. Well, we talked about that reach advantage as you see him land the straight punch there. Great job using his length in that situation.
Great punch.
Telegraph that spinning back fist. And the takedown attempt. But he does not land it. Try to establish that jab. That one appeared to stun him.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Are working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you gotta be careful here. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Guida ground and pound from half guard now. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's gotta grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Close guard. Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. All right, working inside the closed guard now. Well, he is grounding, he is pounding, and now he's working the body to great effect. Nice job by Guida. Ground and pound strike there now. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Well, he's staying pretty effective here, fighting off of his back. Nice strike landed there by the bottom by McGregor. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Good work from the top here by Guida. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. coach. Oh, and there's a takedown attempt, DC. Not a great one. Might as well tell your opponent you're shooting, huh?
Yeah, he's your best friend. Tell him that you want to take him to his back and watch him defend and then beat you up when the fight stands. Every part of himself into these big legs.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. All right, so he blocked the strike there and now counters with the jab. So he's got the reach advantage, and he certainly made it count in that exchange. Well, he has landed some good shots. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left.
He's got to go chase that finish down now. Beautiful kick.
Oh! Keeps going back to that jab. Keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. What a performance!
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly.